My name's Andreas. I'm a third year PhD student in Alastair Poole's lab. It's funded by the British Heart Foundation. So when I get in, get a coffee from our nice office coffee machine. I usually start by checking emails and then have a look at the blood board, which details how much blood we're going to be taking today. So I need 10 mil, I need to prepare some needles, and then we'll go upstairs and get that sorted. I'll do about four experiments over 4 days of the same thing, like repeats, which we call ends. And from there on the fifth day or on the fourth day, I sort of do all the analysis at once. As cardiovascular disease kills one in three people in the UK, the British Heart Foundation are interested in how platelet function contributes to cardiovascular disease, and therefore they see it as important to fund these sort of studies. Today I'm working with an anti-cancer drug which targets one of my proteins of interest. And naturally, if these drugs make it to market, you want to know what sort of functional effect they have on platelets. You should see that the heavier red blood cells have gone to the bottom of the sample, whereas our platelets and our plasma are at the top. You see, if we move across the plate with increasing drugs, if you look at these two peaks, you see an increase in the signal as they shift towards the right. This means we're getting an increase in platelet activation upon the addition of the drug. It's been really good. I've really enjoyed doing my PhD here at Bristol. Gone to lots of good conferences, met lots of good people, hopefully done some good research. Bristol Platelet Group is quite a good family, and there's no sort of internal politics and things like that. So it's been a really enjoyable atmosphere to be in. So I think everyone is quite apprehensive at the start of a PhD, but I'd say I haven't regretted it at all. And if you think you want to do it, then you should do it. It won't be the easiest thing in the first year, but over time you get better and better and better. And now finally, even in the last 2 months of my PhD, I feel like I'm really getting somewhere now. Yeah, just work at it.